Hey guys, it's Jake and Sarah Salyer with Hearth Homes Realty. We've got another episode of At Our Kitchen Table. Today I want to go over, when do you get your keys with closing? Most people realize, you know, if they're just a first time buyer or whatever, they're gonna get them at the closing table, they're gonna move right in. But where we sometimes get some confusion is if you're selling and then buying.
Yeah, selling and purchasing at the same time.
And you're like, when do I need to be out? Well, as soon as we close legally, that house is theirs.
Yep.
So there's no really right of rescission in Oklahoma. Actually, at the closing table, you sign a piece of paper that says that you're taking the home as it is currently in its current state. So that's why we usually like to do a walkthrough if there's been repairs or anything like that. But at closing table, that home becomes theirs. So it's no longer yours. So what do you do?
So what happens is if you're selling and purchasing at the same time, we will try to schedule your sale that morning, mm-hmm. Or mid-morning. So that way you go in, you sign, the buyers come in and sign, and then we will literally right after that, if you guys remember, we have done a video with Paris Sweaters and Executives. That would be our title company or closing company. And we will literally schedule your closing right after that. And so you guys will probably stick around her office and then sign your papers to purchase. A lot of people will have already their trucks and their trailers and their U-Hauls literally out in the parking lot waiting.
This isn't a plug, but from personal experiences,
yes.
If you are our friends, it's kind of a running joke of how many times we'll move. In our marriage, I think we've moved like 6 or 7 times. It's not a big deal. So we're almost professionals, but we really like pods or K-boxes.
Yes.
Again, not a plug, they didn't pay us, but
a tip, a moving tip.
They're amazing and really cost effective. So what we found that's been great for us is in that 30 days, 45 days leading up to your closing, you're just kind of trickling through your stuff and there's never really a giant pressure to make that huge push in the last 24 hours where you're calling your family, cousin, uncle, best friend, who nobody likes to move, and you're giving them pizza and whatever. You've just been able to kind of leisurely get your stuff packed away.
Into the pod. Yes.
And so then that morning of closing, we'll tell most people, you know, throw some mattresses in the bed or whatever, just leave your beds up so you've just got that last little bit to break down.
Yep.
Give the house a nice final once over for your new buyers because you want to, you know, give it to them clean. And then they'll pick up the pod, they deliver it to your house
your
same
place.
Day.
Yep.
So in the interim, while we're taking that 2, 3, 4 hours to close, you go grab some lunch, the pod's waiting for you at the new house. It's a super simple transition.
Yeah.
So that's what's worked for us and a lot of our clients. Back to the original question is, when do they get the keys? When we close, that house is theirs. When you close on your new purchase, that house is yours.
Mm-hmm.
The pod's waiting for you. You can start moving in.
Yep.
Life's easy. Of course, there's the U-Haul route. Same thing, it's just a little bit more stressful, we have found.
Yes, for us. But the biggest thing is we get that question a lot. Like, how is this gonna break down? How does closing work? How quickly can we get in there? And it is, when you first start thinking about it, it's gonna feel very overwhelming. Like, oh my gosh, we're doing this all in a 24-hour turnaround. But I promise you, it's not as bad. So
we've personally done it a lot. So those are just kind of our pro tips to make it easy. The pod is great.
What you can expect as well, kind of what you expect from that.
Yeah, so, I think we covered everything, and I probably rambled a little bit, but we really appreciate you guys watching. Again, another episode of At Our Kitchen Table. There will be more. Like, comment, subscribe, text us with questions. We would love to talk to you more.
Yep.
So, you guys have a great day.
See you guys.